Hi everybody, welcome back to the stream. I'm Lone Wolf, or if you're watching this later on YouTube, I'm Lone Cerberus. Now you may remember yesterday, I started playing Resident Evil Village. Don't know how far I got through the game, to be honest. Never played it before. Right now, we are going to go back in to the village and, yeah. Let's get on with it. Castle Dimitrescu. Duke's fallen asleep. Okay. Call of the Fall.
Naturally.
Unfortunately, Duke, yes. Mask the angel's blinded. Mask the angel's blinded gaze, and only then will you be saved. Possibly be a SIG. Now I have searched up here and wow. Gotta find the bottle that goes in there. Good evening, Amy. How are you? Here we go again with... Yep. Also played this part of the demo, so I knew this was coming. Neither. Well, a life preferably. What did I waste time there?
I can't hold back any longer.
Well, right. Hope you can hear me. 9th of June 1958. It was my first day working at the castle today. I was most shocked to see all the other staff were all women. The mistress and her daughters were very adamant that they wouldn't bite. It was peculiar. 1958. In Romania. And the castle. I think Capcom need to do a little bit more history research. I really do. 23rd of June 1958. It's been 2 weeks since I started working at the castle and I'm a little afraid. Another maid, Adela, made a mistake and Miss Daniela slashed her face with a knife. And at night I can hear her wailing as if ghosts are in the hall. I want to go home. July the 8th, 1958. I don't know what to do. The young ladies were complaining it was too hot and stuffy during dinner, so I opened the window just a crack. Shut it now, they all shrieked at me in unison. I fear I may be taken down into the cellar, never to be seen again. I don't know what to do. Is locked. Oh, yeah. You can't hear me, can't you, Amy? I haven't suddenly just gone mute for no reason. It's in one of them chairs in real life. They are not pleasant. Help me, brother. Candidates, Elena, Mihaela, Lois and Ingrid, rejects, Dandora, Greta, Nadine, Camilla, Bianca, Melina, Astrid, Ludmilla, Rosalind, Lena, Stefana, Gabriella. Irina, robust appetite, Mihaela, robust appetite, Lois, robust appetite, Ingrid, unstable, overly alert at times. Yeah, I can hear you. Ooh, a pipe bomb. I suppose that'll come in handy at some point. Didn't get through that, nope. Okie dokie. Anything else for me to shoot? Right. Forgotten which one's guard. Okay.
Cassandra caused all this mess. I hate stupid men. Blood. Warm. Wet. Bright red blood.
Oh, come on, Ethan. Thank you.
Give up yet?
No. It is. You ain't getting anything out of me.
You're tonight's main dish. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm.
No, but
you stupid man thing. What? My body, it's breaking. How dare you tear your teeth at us?
Well, shit. Oops. So, I still think my original theory that I came up with quite a while ago, and there are a couple of people who know the theory, I think that theory still holds up. For those people that don't know, came up with a theory a long time ago, or not a long time ago, came up with a theory that basically Lady Dimitrescu and her daughters and everybody in Resident Evil 8, or all the enemies in Resident Evil 8, were all D series D series biohazards, which led to Evelyn, which was the first series of the E series of the biohazards. I did come up with that a little while ago. But please, no spoilers. No spoilers whatsoever. If I'm right, I want to be right myself. Another one was sent to the cellar. She had only spilled some soup. Everyone knows what happens when you're sent to the cellar. You're never seen again. They drain your blood, your soul cursed to wander the halls. I went looking for her. When I found her, she was just skin and bone and gnawing on a rat carcass. I suspect it'll be my turn next. Okie dokie, there's the bottle. Sanguis virginis. Still haven't got the bloody lockpick. Let me recall. It's a SIG. Based on a SIG. With the internal rails like that, I would say it was a SIG 210, but I don't know. Lockpick. One lockpick, one use. Wonderful. A dining room. That would just be silly. There's something I've missed in the main hall. Only one lockpick. Actually, he's going to see. He's going to see Duke.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
Yeah.
You wish to make a purchase?
Well, let's see what you got. Well, I haven't got enough for that. All that.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
Of course you will. Feels like something should go with these two to make them more valuable. So I'm going to hold on to them for now.
As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange.
Yes. Courtyard key. Okay, now we'll go back out and we find what, Lady D, who's going to attack us again. Is it just to read that. Awesome. And you'll do fine. Do you know why? Get the flames up. to read that. Village Square. I found a village just outside the foliage, but one of the villagers was attacked and dragged off by some kind of beast. Managed to survive those creatures, and an old woman told me Rose is here somewhere. I need to find her before those monsters get to her. Found survivors huddled together in Louise's house. I think she's bigwig here. But then one of them turned into one of those creatures and slaughtered everyone. Now I get it. These monsters are the villagers, and the village is their den. I now know two things, that I'm the only one left, and that Rose might be in that castle. That is where I'm headed next. February 9th, morning of mine. I was on my way to the castle when I was captured by a group of five twisted freaks. Heisenberg, a hammer-wielding arsehole. Demetrescu's, the tallest woman was I seen. Donna has some kind of creepy doll. Moreau has some nasty pus-spewing thing. And last of all, their mother Miranda. They can control those creatures too. Who, what are those people? Heisenberg. Heisenberg was a theoretical physicist. Donna. That's going to bug me, because the name Donna's got some... It's got another connotation, I can't think what it is. Moreau is obviously a reference to the island of Dr. Moreau. Mother Miranda. Miranda's got another meaning as well, I can't figure it out. In front of the castle, some merchant calls himself the Duke appeared out of a horse-drawn caravan. He seems to know what's happening here. I don't trust him, I don't have time for that. I need to search this castle for roads or at least some clues. Castle chambers. The castle looks like something straight out of a gothic horror movie, complete with giant noblewoman and her three witch daughters. But they caught me while I was looking for Rose and struck me up. I had to bite the bullet in order to get loose. Hurt like hell too. If you pass then yeah, you absolutely deserve a massive bar of chocolate. Right, Ethan's diary. Me and I had another fire stone. Me and I had another fire stone. Me and I okay. Cover bodies. Cure rosemary windows and Ethan windows. Move the two winter resistors. Go to warning placard. The labyrinth. Winemaking. Mate's diary. Typewriter's shop. That it? Okay. Right. Courtyard key. Scripted event. How's it doubt you're going to come out here. Actually saying that, he will come out here just to bloody spite me, won't you? I feel a puzzle coming on. Well, okay. Why do I get the feeling we're just following Lady D around? Now then, before I go up there, okay. Nothing, honestly. Imagine. Okay. Okay, I've only got this door to go in. Fashion commode. Right. Nothing's attacking me yet. Women blind to male advances, but the poor shall take the chances to give their lord my bounty so that soon the wine may flow. Right. Trust me, Ethan, you don't want to know. Come on, I was pushing the button. come on, again, I'm pushing the defense button.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Feel she might be a little bit angry there. We were called, all called by Mother Miranda to decide the fate of the child's father. Just thinking of that family meeting makes me shudder to think I'm treated like a sister to those miscreants, especially Heisenberg. That riffraff wouldn't know proper manners if they slapped him in the face. I would have sliced him to ribbons if Mother Miranda hadn't stopped me. Why? Why does she treat me the same as them? She gave me this castle, obedient daughters, everlasting life, did she not? Am I not her favourite? Am I not special? I need a drink. So, the only option was the diary.
Rose, where are you?
Clearly missed something. Hmm. Right, okay.
What the hell?
Let's go into that room first. You didn't fool me last time, you're not going to fool me again. The only thing I was fooled on was just how far back to go. Nothing else. Okay. I'm gonna let the cutscene play again.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! for what he's done.
Now. See, that arrow didn't come up beforehand. Now we have the key. Oh, shit.
All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare. Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you. And I will break you.
Okay then.
Do your worst.
Okay then. So obviously they really don't like men. Well, their daughters do because they like man blood. A dungeon. Fitting. Oh, seriously?
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means when it falls out from the grass.
Getting out of here.
screw this castle.
Well, I've said it before, but I'll say it again. To put it in the right place.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How worthy.
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
Really? What are you buying?
Are more dexterous than one might think.
Sure they are.
Huh? Good day then.
Still something. I suppose it wants me to leave. Still got something there. Still something in the dining room. Still something in the main hall.
Play with me some more.
Well, I'm not going to play with you. But you ain't killed it. You ain't coming in here. Go get out. And Oh, crap. Is this because I didn't just leave? Well, shit. Well, of course. About 11:05. Please beware, the mistress's lipstick is missing. If anyone finds it, turn it to her bathroom. It's custom made and therefore very expensive. Yeah, I'll think about it. One day since treatment, the three girls have stopped moving. They seem almost dead. An insect flew out of the eldest's mouth. It appears to be a common fly. Well, we know what happens when humans and flies are mixed in Resident Evil universe. 2 days since treatment, all three bodies are covered in flies. It's consuming their flesh. When I opened the window, some of the flies dropped dead to the floor. It petrifies them. I quickly closed the window to avoid weakening the insects further. All three bodies have been completely consumed by the insect. All that's left is a dark, writhing, human-shaped mass of creatures. It's just afternoon and the insects have started to change colour. Those around the face turned pale and those around the lips turned a deep crimson. The mass of insects have transformed into human bodies again. All three girls awoke, looking at me like newborns. A sense of bond between us, like mother and daughter. I've already decided their names: Bella, Daniela and Cassandra. Cassandra, in Greek mythology, Cassandra was cursed. She could accurately predict the future, or see into the future, but she was cursed so that nobody believed her. a labyrinth ball. I get a feeling as soon as I step in here something's going to happen. God, I don't know music. I do know music. I just don't know. Chord. BAA. DC. D. EE. Problem is, I don't know a keyboard layout. Similar body structure to blowflies, or differences in the head. They are carnivorous and vigorously consume meat in unsuspecting prey they'll gather using pheromones to mimic a human. They're produced when a caddo lays eggs in its host, but the flies themselves are unable to reproduce. They're weak to sudden drops in temperatures, especially if the temperature drops below 10 degrees. Their metabolism lowers and they go into dormant cryobionic state. The cryptobiosis of the tardigrade or polypedilium Find the planky. If this is an actual puzzle, let me hang on. So we've got C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. Low C though. Nope, that's a high C. Okay. So if that is middle C, it's high C. So that's C. That's the C they want. C, D, E, F, G. Nope. G. G. That's G. What did I say that was? B, G. A, B. A. B, C, D. D, C, D. And now have the key that unlocks lots of different places. Such as there. Not necessarily there. Right, let's go and see what Lake Dimitrescu is going to torture us with this time. Okay, so we're stepping through here. Where is the nearest one? There. I say where it was lockpick. No, it's not there. Can't find Rose anywhere in this damn castle. Perhaps she was never here to begin with. Can't tell. Either way, there's no reason. Have to just have to escape. I'm just going to have to run for it. Still something in this dining room that I haven't cracked open yet. Still apparently something in here. Oh, bugger if I know what it is. Right, let's go craft some stuff. Get the feeling you've just done something really stupid. Maybe not. Do that. Really want to waste my ammo doing that, but okay. Picked up a key item, so we know what that means. Oh, it's not a key item. Okay, combinable. We obviously haven't got whatever it's supposed to combine with. Fine. Special chambers. Missed something in the tasting room. Dare I go back? No. Try and get out of here now. Ah, crap. Okay. I have to go back to the Opera Hall. I am making a right hash of this game.
I won't last until dinner.
No, you're going to have to, because this man flesh isn't for you. Trust me, to go the wrong bloody way. Where have I got to go? Left. No. I guess gonna run into one of the fly girls again. No.
See? There you are.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone called for me.
Oh, computer doesn't like that.
Why would you do this?
Part of the game, love. Don't worry about it. Oh, so mean!
Don't you love me?
Let me see.
You can't be serious.
Don't you love me? Everyone else. Come on.
Oh, you be a part of me forever.
No thanks. Yeah. Yeah. first Marguerite. Okay. Wall of Joy. Any more information? No. Let the five bells of this chamber ring out. Okie dokie. Where's the fifth? I see it. Okay. I've also missed something in the library. What have I missed in here then? Right. Yeah. That one. If Lady D's still out here, then, that's it. Right. Through the library. Just yet. Unless I'm supposed to get that and then come through here. Stand in a particular location. Yeah. There's a treasure. The F2 is an actual sniper rifle. It is, or it was, a French sniper rifle. Thank you. 12 box area. Oh, come on. I literally just solved that. I'm not going to go back out there. I'm going to go. So obviously I didn't pick up that. Oh, there he is. Obviously I'm meant to pick up. I'm obviously meant to go this way. Meant to go this way, might as well pick this up now. I know there's going to be people sat there now going, oh my god, just get on with it. Excellent. haven't got enough scrap. Now I've got some. Yeah. Maybe I should have crafted some shotgun ammo.